Police have uncovered one of the biggest magic mushroom drug labs in our state's history. Almost 50 kilograms of the hallucinogenic fungi was seized in a raid on a professional setup in Greystanes.
At a property on Marylands Road, this is no ordinary shed. Inside, a DIY cool room, and inside that, a library of magic mushrooms. There was just a small padlock protecting the psychedelic stash worth $700,000.
It's quite uncommon. On record, this is one of the largest ones ever seized in New South Wales.
Police in hazmat suits uncovered 46.3 kilograms of the hallucinogenic fungi after neighbours' noses tipped them off.
Strange smells, which led to us making further inquiries. The quantity seized is a surprise. It's a huge quantity for a drug that's not overly common.
Police allege 26-year-old Michael Serretta was the mastermind behind the mounds of magic mushrooms. It took officers 3 days to go through it. They also searched his car and allegedly seized more drugs and more than $50,000 in cash.
It was quite an elaborate setup. It was a professional operation, and we believe there were more people involved.
Police say it's been a decade since they've had to pull apart a magic mushroom drug lab, and this setup was like nothing they'd ever seen. But the rental property, which belongs to an elderly woman, has now been left damaged and too dangerous to enter. As for the fungi, it'll be a trip to the incinerator. Hannah Sinclair, Nine News.